Yes, I don't think the manometer is working, so let's try to close the water. Jeg tror ikke det der manometer. Lad os lige se om det overhovedet går op her. No, I don't think this manometer is working because it's not moving. It's moving. Yes, it's working. The manometer is working. It's moving. Yes, the manometer is working. So let's run the engine again. Just do this for fun. Now the pressure is one. Yes, the water is full. The water is full. We have two empty, but that's boiling hot water. Skal lige holde øje med vandet her. Så trykker den bare køre. Jeg mangler lige at putte noget lidt i offentlig. it's a little bit like half. The water starts to drop, the manometer works. I need some more cooler now, the little split again. Yes, so we cannot add more water. So we need to get a boiler with a water pump. Man kan ikke tilføre mere vand på tanken, så man er nødt til at holde øje med, når vandet er nede, så bliver man nødt til at stoppe. Fordi man kan ikke, det får også en vandpump på. Så fylder man jo bare mere vand på. Så kan man få sådan en gasbrænder, så kan man køre flere timer. Så kan man putte dynamo på, så man tror, den skal være stærkere. Yes, I think we need to think about stoppage. The water starts to be low. The water starts to go low. I think we have to stop. Of course, we cannot add more water. And the water is still burning, still boiling. Actually, there's fire. We need to wait for this to burning. And it smells a bit. I think we should open my door a little bit because it's smelling a little bit. Så er den lige ved at gå og stå. So let's close the valve. And we can release the pressure in the boiler. Så det var 1300 kroner, men at dampmaskiner koster altså mange penge, hvis man ikke lige skal have sådan en legetøjsdampmaskine. So let's stop this one. Let's stop this camcorder. There, we got two videos on this. So this was my first time I did run this. I will do it many times more in the future.